Hi friends, it's time to build another number. I know you guys are so excited, but you are going to be even more excited when you find out which number it is. Okay, I'm gonna give you a clue because I can hardly contain my excitement. This number is my favorite number, the one I love to write. The one that I get really fussy when you do not write it correctly. And this number is your age right now. If your name is on the 5 Club poster in our classroom, yeah, I know that means you're 5. So today's number is the number 5. Can I hear you do a cheer, please? Say, oh yeah. It's 5. Are you ready? I'm ready. I'm so excited. Here we go. Do-do, boop. Start right there. And everybody, you can say it with me because I know you know it. Here we go. Little line down. Bring it around. And my favorite part, which is, ba-dum-bum, give it a hat. Hi friends, now we are going to write my most favorite number ever, the number 5. Hey, give me 5. Good job. So, you know me. I like to write my 5 using different language than what the handwriting without tears people say. So, let's go ahead and begin. Get your pencil ready. Make sure you are sitting in a nice comfy chair with your feet flat on the ground, your back nice and straight. One hand is holding your paper so it doesn't move, and your other hand is holding your pencil. Check your hand. Make sure you are holding a pencil. Good job. Let's go ahead and trace the fives that are already there. Ready? Here we go. Big line down. Pick your pencil up. Bring it around. Pick your pencil up. Give it a hat. I don't know why it's moving. Give it a hat. Good job. Here we go again. Little line down. Oh, my line was not straight. Bring it around. Give it a hat. Little line down. Bring it around. Give it a hat. Little line down. Bring it around. Give it a hat. Okay, now are you ready? We're moving on to the tracing. Check your feet, check your back, make sure your hand is stabilizing your paper, and let's do it together. Here we go. Little line down, bring it around, give it a hat. Good. Now, I really want to hear you say the words, okay? Here we go. Little line down, bring it around. Give it a hat. Next one. Little line down. Bring it around. Give it a hat. Next one. Little line down. Bring it around. Give it a hat. Okay. Are you ready to copy it on the bottom with no tracing lines? Are you sure? Okay. Check your body. Make sure your back is straight, your feet are on the ground, and your pencil is in your hand. Here we go. Oops. Little line down. Bring it around. Give it a hat. How'd you do? Let me see. Nice. Good job. Okay. Little line down. Bring it around. Give it a hat. Did you notice how I'm using the top part of the box to help my hat be nice and straight. And when I start, I use the side of the box to make sure my little line down is nice and straight. It's kind of like having a ruler there to make our line straight. Okay, we have two more left. Can you do it? Can you? Good. Okay. Little line down. Bring it around. Give it a hat. Last one. Little line down. Bring it around. Give it a hat. TK, you are awesome. And I'm so proud of your fives. See you next time.